Yeah, it's evolved, evolved. But the sound. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. The sound that you really, really love the most.
It's how you wear your bow tie.
I'm sorry. I thought it was going to be me that was talking, but that's okay. You're here. That's okay. Is everything okay? Okay, so what were you saying?
Anybody got any grilled cheese?
He wants to wear a bow tie.
Don't let him wear the bow
tie. Can't quite tell what you're getting on about.
Music! The floor is yours!
It seems as though you've got some issue with me telling a story instead of you.
Boom!
Oh, shit.
That's okay. I, we're all here together. I've been talking for a long time.
As long as you get the last one.
And I've been encouraging everybody to scream all night. So that's, we want that. So, I was told that it'd be difficult to tell a story in Fargo. And I said, if anybody can do it, the Flaming Lips can do it. Because we have the fucking coolest audience that there ever is going to be. It's true. But the reason why this screaming, and I understand your reaction, is that it excites you. It makes you burst with energy. It makes you leave yourself for just a moment.
The ecstasy.
And everybody around you is screaming, and it doesn't seem like there's any reason to run away like a fire or some disaster. It turns into something really fucking wonderful. We're all screaming and enjoying this joy and this energy together. So,
take the red one.
That's what we wanted at Flaming Lips Show. It's this ecstatic, ecstatic thing that only you can do. We can throw balloons at you and we can do all this stuff, but it's you that turns it all into kind of this magic stuff. You know? You turn it into this joyful celebration. We only have a couple of songs left.
Do you realize?
It goes fast.
So you're going to
the thing will be really good, okay?